Hi, my name's Tony Ramirez, and on behalf of Expert Village, this is how to program your universal remote control. Enjoy. Chapter 3, Programming Your Universal Remote for Television. In this lesson, we will begin programming a basic multi-device numerical programmed universal remote, such as this one here. Turn on your device, for this example, a TV. Find the codes provided in your user manual or on the product's website before moving on. Press the device button you wish to set up, in this case, TV. Once the information is obtained, press and hold the setup button until the LED blinks twice. Then release setup. Enter the number you have found earlier. If performed correctly, the LED will blink twice. If the LED did not blink twice, then repeat the previous steps and try entering the same code again. Aim the remote at the device and press power. The device should turn off. If it does not respond, repeat the previous steps using a different code.